With today's helpful tips, trends, and topics, this is Twin City Talk.
Welcome to Twin City Talk. Joining us is Elena Jalefka with the Brazos Valley Food Bank, and today we're talking about Together We Grow. This is kind of the newest approach to fighting hunger in the Brazos Valley.
Yeah, so Together We Grow is the Brazos Valley Food Bank's food insecurity intervention program. And so we work directly over the course of a year with Brazos County residents who are unemployed or underemployed, really to develop personal and professional goals that will lead themselves and their families to an improved state of food security. So over the course of a 5-week career readiness training program and hands-on skills practice managing a fruit and vegetable garden, and they really work with staff to refine these goals and to develop a plan to identify and overcome barriers that are in the way to long-term food security.
Yeah, why is this something that y'all are doing? Why is this important?
Yeah, so the Brazos Valley Food Bank, we meet the immediate needs of, the immediate food needs of our neighbors in the community. While this is important work and we'll continue to do this, Together We Grow is a program that really gets at some of the root causes of food insecurity, which is a lack of resources. And so this is really gonna position us to work towards achieving our vision, which is a hunger-free Brazos Valley.
Absolutely. How can people find out about it and get involved?
Yeah, there's several ways that somebody can become involved with Together We Grow, either as a volunteer, somebody can refer a client of theirs to the program, or if it's something that piques your interest, you can always visit our website, www.bvfb.org. And if you're there and you don't find what you're looking for, as always, give me a call at 979-779-3663. My extension is 112.
Okay, to find more about Together We Grow, log on to kbtx.com/TwinCityTalk.